Well, people, this is actually drive number two. I missed the first one due to being in the wrong place at the wrong time. And yeah, there's just no way back. So here we are. Hopefully we'll get some good footage here. Classic partridge drive, this one. Should show some good birds. The last one did go well. Unfortunately, I couldn't compete with what nature threw at me. I am reliably informed that this is Lord Bewley's love child on this peg close to me here. I don't know how true that is, but it came from a very reliable source. There's a boss coming. Looks like he's got his dog back. Well, it's all quiet now, but I really don't think that's going to last for long. A big cubby just gone through there. Shots. That's down. One shot, that was. Lovely. Nice shot. Nice bird gone on. I'll buy another one. A lovely covey there. Through. Lovely covey there. And through. Fair bit of shooting in all the way along the line. Make a shot. Nice birds there. Some cracking partridges here getting missed. Reload. And little picker-ups in there straight away, picking them up. Nice shot that is too. And pick up the spent cartridges. Looks like the Tillsway cavalry coming into view. They'll pick up a few too. Okay.
flag and then link in with the rabbit.
Yeah, they are up there. They just drop up to come up the top of there, the top of there.
Two enough, so
yeah,
we've brought it.
A lot of activity up there at the moment. Mr. Tool's weight. Master of Spaniels. There's a cavalry comb in the bank again, as usual. Picking them up as we go. That's Captain Mex hot chocolate.
I've come through halfway up and I was picking up. I did pick up some birds that dropped.
He came through halfway up and collapsed, Ben.
I was picking about halfway up. I was watching the birds drop and I was picking up.
There's the cavalry on the bank. Still combing. Ben's just gone in to have another little look up here. There's the cavalry on their way back down. Back down for a drink, well earned. And now we'll leave the old bowl in peace and onwards to the next drive. That one went pretty well, shooting all the way along the line. Couple of shots there, so the drive's underway. Couple of early birds come, but I'm going to struggle here with this sun where it is. We've got to put my cap on, so there you go. I didn't see that one. Few shots going off there. I think that is Baron Von Katz in front of me there, team leader. He's in action. A combination of shots there. Nice bird that one. There's a whistle. That looks like it for that little chapter. Set now for another drive. I'm a long way away from this one, so you know what you see is what you get. Young Ben moving into position up on the bank. There was a shot. I couldn't see anything. There you go.
Shelly was up there. Shelly was behind you. Shelly was up behind you on the bank. Yeah. True. Yeah,
I'm a bit of shooting up there. Looks like a dog's gone in for a retrieve.
Well, you can see if you go back there. If you're not, go back beyond the gunshot.
Dog's picking them up as we go. One came rotting down the valley before it dropped. Ben flagging again.
center of the lower.
Oh, right, yeah.
And with that, folks, it's over and out.
Beautiful, I guess.